she possesses. One of the many attributes that caught the eye of the Hall of Famer Trish Stratus in Zoe Stark.
There's the athleticism once more from Stark. The wisdom of Becky Lynch.
Oh! Kicking someone in the guts have to do with wisdom, KP.
That is scouted gravy. Becky now off the ropes with ideas.
Drop kicks flatten Stark.
Becky now feeling the energy of the WWE Universe here in Buffalo. We've seen this before and recently from Becky Lynch, just battering her opponents into the barricade. Lynch gets Zoe Stark back inside the ring. Trish Stratus watching on from the outside.
Becky looking for a pump handle slam instead of modified exploder.
Becky Lynch now for the victory. Can she get it? Zoe out just in time. This was earlier on. Trish Stratus getting involved from the outside.
Zoe Stark would waste no time taking advantage. Look at the breathtaking athleticism.
Boom!
Of Zoe Stark. Missile dropkick right on point. But Lynch was able to survive the onslaught from Stark, and now the man in control yet again. Much to the dismay of the Hall of Famer Trish Stratus on the outside.
Zoe Stark in the drop zone. Had it read from Becky Lynch. Zoe on pace now. Oh my God, devastated from Stark.
Zoe Stark just continues to pour on the punishment. Up and over to the outside and hangs Lynch out to dry.
How impressive is Zoe Stark?
Cover here.
Stark to put away Becky Lynch, who's out just in time.
Now you can see the frustration being felt by Stark as we look again at more mind-blowing athleticism crashing down across the core of Lynch. But the man's heart will not be denied tonight. Not yet. Zoe wants Z360. Countered by Lynch. Now Becky looking to make something happen.
This is Becky's moment. Grabs that leg for the cover. Can she get it? Zoe out at 2.5. Becky Lynch, one of the greatest to ever do it. But Zoe Stark is standing toe-to-toe with the man here tonight.
At times, Stark has looked downright dominant. If it weren't for the iron will of the man, Becky Lynch, who wants a disarmer. Great counter by Stark. Shoulders down.
Becky out at 2, looking for disarmer again, perhaps. Nope.
Oh! Good night, Bex.
Zoe Stark. That's gotta do it. That's gotta do it. It's like, no, Becky Lynch kicking out.
Now this is where the inexperience could play a factor. Trish needs to get Zoe back.
Boom!
On top of her game. Lynch is down, maybe out. Zoe needs to keep her foot on the gas pedal. Not let frustration play a part. This is good. Raining down rights.
You can hear Zoe Stark screaming, quit. See the emotion pouring through. Doesn't want to let down Trish Stratus. Becky Lynch now. Rolling up Zoe Stark with a quick one. Zoe can turn it around now. Hands all over the ropes.
Great job by the official.
Becky Lynch's turn. Can she get there?
Stark from behind. Here it is. Boom. No.
Caught by Becky.
Lynch countered Z360. Becky had her scouted. Oh.
Taking out Trish. But hang on a second. Zoe Stark with a quick one. Can Zoe put away Becky?
Yes, she did.
Winner, Zoe Stark.
Becky Lynch took her eye off the ball for just a moment to focus on Trish Stratus on the outside, and Zoe Stark made the man pay.
This has got to be the biggest victory in Zoe Stark's career, capitalizing on the distraction.
Great situational awareness. Obviously, the time.